This elderly man has Parkinson's disease and was trying to read the newspaper on the train, but unfortunately, he couldn't stop shaking due to the disease. So this stranger sitting across from him reached over to hold the paper for him the entire time, keeping it steady so he can read.